Hey guys, I had another video planned for you today, but I think I got the tenant in the video a little too much. But this one is two different mobile home systems, both of them upflows, that were freezing up for two different reasons. Stay tuned. Hey guys, I just had a customer complaining that her air conditioner was freezing up. It gives it a lot of water. We have us another 3.5 ton here. That's 043JAZ. Let's see what we got inside. She said she had no filter when she got here and she needs a filter. So I don't know what we're gonna find. This is another 3-ton coil. Alright, sorry about twisting y'all all over the place to look inside at that coil. So this is another 3-ton coil with a 3.5-ton condenser. I think I had a little trouble last time putting a larger coil in. We may quote them a new condenser on this one. So we'll be back. Sucking in air. Well, it had a filter, but it wasn't exactly doing anything, was it? Let's see. 2.4. A little 2-ton on this one. Alright, thermostat says it's calling. We got some pressure switches here. Says I'm not getting a call. No 24 volts. They said it's been freezing up, but ain't gonna freeze up if it ain't running. Set to cool on. Wire was loose. Okay, on this one we have us a 410 2-ton, and it's got a 3-ton coil on it. They said it's been freezing up. All right, let's see. Come on. Those pressures don't look bad. I think it may just need cleaning. Subcooling, low superheat. It's nowhere near freezing though. Mm-hmm. Nope, it's nowhere near freezing. I do wish to offer to pull and clean that coil. Head pressure's high on this. Partially because of this. The skins are all bent over.
and that's dirty.
I think they got a sewage problem right there. So, pulling clean pull and clean this. I think that's where I'm gonna quote them.
All right, on that one, I did tape up around the bottom of that coil so it wouldn't be bypassing the filter like it has been. But still, I quoted them a price to come back, pull and clean the coil and clean the condenser. I really think that's all it needs. So hopefully we'll be back on this one. I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope I get the jobs. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.